Rolling back. This is a new song called I Kept My Eye on You. Country gentleman is kept in tune during that piece of abuse. Not bad, not bad. Considering what was done to it. Another new song, The Good Life Never Ends, dedicated to all the Felicity Kendall fans in the audience.
Dedicated to Christopher Scott. Long may you run.
Yeah, we're the only band that supports.
We want you to get away, Chris.
Christopher Skays. Fuck him. I was born to ramble 1,000 miles from home. I was never happy till I could be alone. Now whenever I see one of my high school friends, I say the good life, man, it never ends. One road to another looks much the same to me. One more new address is the best any place to be. Love to see another city coming round that bend. I know the good life and it never ends. Never cold, it's all the same to me. I love to see another right man, all girlfriends. Tell them the good life that it never ends. Every night, meet the harbor lights, the big freighter ships rolling. Lovers and turn right back again. You don't know how good it feels till you can't feel well. Well, the good life then never ends. You don't know how good it feels till you can't feel well. The good life never ends. 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 The good life it just never ends. I'd like to introduce, one by one, some members of the band. Mr. Graham Lee, I don't want to introduce, so I'd prefer to introduce instead Will Akers, who's going to sing a song called someone watching over me. It's just to prove that Will is the Noel of the group, and I'm the Liam.
Kid.
Oh, right, yeah. We'll argue about the percentages later, I think. This is called Kiss Him, He's History. A snappy start from Mr. Stuart Soler on drums, please. He's too good for us. We couldn't keep up with him. Come on. But if you're gonna kiss him, leave him gasping for air. Twist him, if it's around your finger, leave him dangling there. Tease him, never let him go if you're going somewhere. Leave him, he's the kind of fella that'll always be there. Thank you. We're not going to do all new songs tonight. This is a song some of you might be familiar with. It's called Seabirds. Can I have a little bit more fallback, please, Clem? Thanks. The brand new song called Murder in the Gar. You know his breath and you know his shape. You know his feeling. and you know it's big. The warmth will come, sometimes you have to wait, yeah. Think of a demon, but a gentleman too. If he waits for you, yes I do. He'd do it too if you knew him like I do now. He's my second skin. He's my second skin. I know that you wanna open up and let him in. Ruler of my heart, my friend in the dark. Everybody knows him. He's got 10 fingers wrapped around your wrist. When he waits for you, he never misses. He gave the orders with a final kiss. Thank you.
You're listening to PBS Live, presenting the Co-Stars with Dave McComb and many other friends from the old Triffids days, plus a few new friends.
Devil, please, I'm trying to sleep. Devil, please, stop your creeping. The night is dark, the stars are cold. Be your soul, let me be. Devil, please, I sang your name inside a rhyme. We played a game when we were children. Now you offer me a helping hand when I can't move at all. Must it be devil play? So clear, you see straight through me. Let me be, devil, please. I know you want to see me dance again to that old tune. Must it be?
Progressive Broadcasting Service.
This song is called Jerdacuttup Man.
I live on the glass in the British Museum. I am wrinkled and black. I am 10,000 years. I once lost in business, I once lost in love. I took a hard fall, I couldn't get up. I was frozen out in the lean old tears, when the dollars were few and the faces were mean. Frozen in business and frozen in love. I took a 10-minute nap and I never woke. Very carefully, switched up the wound, it made it myself. British Museum. I'm wrinkled and black, I'm 10,000 years. I once lost in business, I once lost in love. I took a hard fall, I never got up. I was frozen out in the lean with years, when the dollars were few, the faces were mean. Frozen in business and frozen in love. Took a 10-minute nap, then I never woke up. Old and lonely, yeah. I am the Jerdacuttup Man.
You're enjoying yourself.
This is a surprise edition. Seven ocean, drop it right down in the deep blue sea. 'Cause she's as sweet as Tupelo Honey. She's an angel of the first degree. She's as sweet as Tupelo Honey. Just like honey, baby, from the stop us on our road to freedom. You can't stop us 'cause our eyes can see. Men are inside, men in granite, knights in armor, bent on chivalry. She's as sweet as Tupelo Honey. She's an angel of the first degree.
She's an angel.
She's as sweet as Tupelo Honey. Just like honey bathing from the sea.
Hey, you can't stop us on the road to freedom. You can't stop us 'cause our eyes can see. Men of Granada, rising on hell fans, chivalry.
She's a sweet, Tupelo Honey. She's an angel of the first degree. She's an angel, she's a sweet, Tupelo Honey. Like honey, baby, from me. Well, she's alright. Well, she's alright.
alright. She's alright.
Graham Lee has to play tonight also at the Continental with Chris Wilson, so I'd like to give you a very big hand to Evil Graham Lee for playing two shows in one night with no discernible signs of deformation. Thanks, Graham.
He's got to run.
He's actually, he also doesn't believe in the automobile engine, so he's actually running to the Continental
sprinting
in his underpants, carrying his pedal steel under his right arm and his lap steel under his left arm.
Stick around, people. There's going to be a few more songs, I think, and if you're wanting to pop down the Espy still tonight, you can catch the Spoils are going to be playing later on after the Co-Stars have finished up. So stick around if you're going to get into the mood for it. You can catch the Dingoes after the hour. And if you want to go down the Espy, you can catch the Spoils, formerly of the Losing End. Let's just see if we can coax just a little bit more music out of the Co-Star.
Victoria, you say that I owe you 2 years of parole. Well, I'm too strapped for time myself, I'm gonna have to say no. New South Wales, could you imagine that I could run off the debt of 2 years? It just couldn't be so. I know I signed my name the day you let me go. I don't want to leave you, sure, I don't want to leave you low. Victoria, say that I owe you 2 years of my life, 2 years of my life.
Thanks very much there for the Co-Stars. That's PBS Live for tonight. Next up is a Dingo Stole My Punchline. I would like to thank the usual crowd of PBS volunteers who make the evening so fabulous, especially Beck Varco down there, who was being asked whether everything was rolling at the beginning of the show. These little hints just let you know that there's real technology happening in the background here. It just doesn't happen suddenly in your head. Anyway, Beck...